Hey guys, it's me, JJ. I'm gonna be doing another makeup tutorial. Make sure you hit that subscribe button and like my videos. I have been gone for a while, but I feel like I just need to keep on doing videos, so I'm gonna try to do as many as I can, and I'm sorry for taking so long. The primer I'm gonna be using is the Urban Decay Complexion Primer. So it's this one right here. Put some on my fingertips and then rub it on my face. You don't need a whole lot of primer. Oh, with that one, a little bit goes a long way. Okay, next, what I'm gonna do is I'm gonna use my Anastasia contour. This one right here. I'm gonna be using this color right here for my under eyes. So let me just grab a little brush. Grab some of that orange one and go under my eye. Now for foundation, I use the Fit Me, this one right here, in the color 235. In pure beige. The NYX Tame and Frame Tint Brow Pomade. I got this in the color Espresso. And I actually like this one way more than the other one I was using. I'm just gonna use that and then use this brush right here. Then, okay. I mean, it's already kind of filled in, but I'm just gonna fix it up a little. Okay, I'm gonna go back with that Anastasia palette and use the like beige one. It's called Cream. So I'm gonna get some of that, clean up my eyebrow. Now we're gonna start doing the eyeshadow. So the palette I'm gonna be using is the Nude Huda Beauty. This one right here. I actually got this for my birthday from my best friend. Thank you, best friend. I really wanted this palette and I didn't tell anybody, and then for my birthday she surprised me with it. So thank you. The colors I'm gonna be using, I was gonna use for my crease. The first color I'm gonna be using is raw down here. I don't know if you can see it. I'm gonna use that on my crease. I did notice that they had the, I kind of already used this palette, but they had this conceal. I believe it's the, yeah, it's the conceal. I mean, it's a primer, like a eyeshadow primer. That's what I'm guessing. So what I do is I just put some on my finger and put a little bit on my eyelid, even though I did already conceal my eyelid. So I'm just gonna do that again. It's hard, but struggle is real. This color right here on my eyelid. See how this goes. I don't think I used Tickle yet. It's really pretty. And just pat down on your eyelid. I think I'm gonna go with Fantasy. Fantasy is this color right here. I'm gonna use that towards the middle. I'm gonna grab a little brush. Okay. Just put that in here. My inner corner. You guys see that? I might go with that Spanked. I really like that color. So I'm just gonna use that on my under eye. I'll go ahead and use this one. I'm just gonna blend that out a little. Sorry, my lips are like so dry. There we go. I got some butter in my eye. Baby Jesus. Okay. Looking good. Looking good. It's just so beautiful. I just think it's beautiful. Okay, do what I... Oh! Went too high.
Hold your breath. I did it too thick. Oh, you fuck up.
Why?
I did it too thick, you guys. Okay, let's just fuck my life. Let's just see. Oh my god. Don't breathe. Don't breathe, JJ. Don't breathe. You gonna mess up.
Let me just... We're gonna mess up. I'm just going with my e.l.f. eyeliner, the jet black one. Before I hurt myself.
Okay. Oh, beautiful. No.
Don't mess up, JJ. Don't mess up.
Okay.
I'm gonna be using that Anastasia contour kit. First, let me get my life together real quick. Okay.
Gonna go in with this one. And blend it all out. I usually go with the light color first. And then work my way to the brow. Highlighter, I'm gonna be. I just stabbed myself with my tweezers. Highlighter, I'm gonna be using is the Tarte Pro Glow. This one right here. I actually won this. We did like a makeup contest in a Facebook group, and I actually won it. Candace gave it to me. I'm gonna put it on my finger. Put some on my nose and right here. Yes. Okay. Oh, shit, crap too much. I like so I'm not trying to put this much. Oops.
I put a little too much on this side.
I like to blend it out with my fingers. I tried using a brush once and it just didn't work for me.
Put some right here.
Yep. Okay, girl. Where are you going?
Let's see.
I forgot to put blush. Blush I'm going to be using is the Milani and Romantic Rose. Okay. cheek. Smile. My lips are so dry. Sorry. Okay. I should put like chapstick or something for now, so my lips don't look bad when I put on lipstick. You know what? I'm just gonna use for now the Too Faced Lip Injection Glossy. I also got this, I think, in an Ipsy bag. I only used it like once. So I'm gonna just. It's supposed to like make your lips plump. That looks horrible. Sorry, you guys. Ooh. Okay. Smells good. Eyelashes. The eyelashes I'm going to be using is by Kiss. It's KLC-PO4. I actually put the lashes right here. Because I didn't want to lose them. I'm just going to. But that's the like real packet. This one's just so I don't lose it. The eyelash glue I'm going to be using is the Duo. I love this glue. The only glue I would ever get in my life. Until someone proves me wrong. I'm going to be putting that on my eyelash. Put it down, let it sit there, let it dry. Oh fuck. Fucked up. Ooh. Try not to mess up. Okay, time for my other eyelash. I swear eyelashes like change you. Like look at this side, look at this side. Damn bitch, like okay. Excuse the background noise if you hear it, it's my mama. Like, mama, can you keep it down? I'm trying to concentrate. Okay. I mean, this one's on. Just this one. Sorry, I'm all up and personal. Ooh. Ugh, this one's not sticking on. Please, just love me. Okay. Got them on. Let me just wipe my lips now. They kind of feel tingly. Maybe. Do they look bigger to you? Okay.
Okay. Now lipstick. Should I do... You know what I got? I don't know. Okay, mom. My mama going crazy, you guys. I do have the Huda Beauty Fearless. See if it goes with the eye look. Okay. I feel like I should have used maybe a lip liner to the outside of it. I think it looks good. I think it looks good. I like that color with this makeup look. I actually tried the color on before, but I didn't like how it looked. But I don't know if it's because it didn't go with the eye makeup, is what I'm assuming now, because I like the color that I have on now. Alright, you guys, thank you guys for watching. I will be doing more YouTube videos, so stay tuned. Please subscribe to my channel. If you have any ideas of new videos I should do, anything, like, let me know. I'll give it a try. I do want to do a Facebook page also so I could go live, but I don't know if people would be interested in that, so let me know down in the comments. Yeah, thanks for watching.